Alright guys, what is going on? Welcome back to another video. Today's video, I'm going to do my reaction to an NFL player by the name of Tom Brady. Now, when I first started doing these videos, I thought I knew one person. I knew that one name that I'd heard, you know, here and there. I don't know whether it was when I was playing Madden as a 10-year-old or, well, it wouldn't be 10, maybe 15, or watching TV or something. But the name is, I knew he was a quarterback, I knew he was white. And the name is Tom Brady, okay? I've been recommended Tom Brady by a few of you guys, including my man Kent Grady. Now, Kent, I want to say, you're an absolute legend. Thank you, mate, for taking the time out of your day to actually write proper paragraphs, proper explanations about the game, and try and teach me. Because you obviously have some form of investment in my channel. You obviously like what I'm doing, you enjoy my videos, and you're trying to help me out with learning the game of NFL. And I want to say thanks. And thanks to all of you guys for all your support, all your comments, all your suggestions. I am working through them slowly but surely, so rest assured if you have made a suggestion, it will get done. But today, we're going to do Tom Brady. I believe he is the GOAT, the greatest of all time. Okay, so first things first, guys, we need to go to Wikipedia. As you can see, we looked at Peyton Manning last time, but today we've got Tom Brady. Tom Edward Patrick Brady, born August 3rd, 1977, is an American football quarterback. He is one of only two players to win five Super Bowls. The other being defensive player Charles Haley. So he's 40, he's 6'4", another tall guy. 225 pounds, 102 kilos. He went pick... You're kidding me. He went pick 199. He went in the sixth round of the 2000 NFL draft. That's... Oh, here you go. Brady was drafted by the Patriots in the sixth round. Due to his late draft selection, Brady is considered to be the biggest steal in the history of the NFL draft. What a career. 8 Super Bowl appearances, 5 wins. And he's still playing? He's still playing, that's unbelievable. Let's have a look at his 2017 season. What? He was named NFL Most Valuable Player at the age of 40. That's amazing. He made it to the Super Bowl but lost. Jeez, look at that career. How many games? 253 games. 253 games. That is amazing. Alright, Tom Brady. Which one am I going to watch? I mean, honestly, you couldn't put all his highlights in one video, could you? But actually, we're going to go... Oh, what should we do? We're going to go Tom Brady 2017 Patriots highlights. Let's do this. Oh, just a casual 60-yard ball. 60 yards. Oh. You gonna score? Come on. Yes. Get off.
There's Brady. Dropping it again with a flag out. Hogan had the touchdown reception. Brady. What's it fly? Gronkowski. Touchdown, Patriots. First and goal to New England. They hit. Brady. Swung into the end zone. Touchdown. Wide open, Chris Hogan.
Give it to him.
Look at the separation. Chris Hogan trying to find
yes.
An angle, and he's in.
It's like a rugby try.
Patriots.
Dives for the corner.
Brady
Got it. Got him. That's literally like a rugby try. It's about the first time I've seen someone do that. Go, 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 go! Just oh, that was to win. Seconds to go. Oh my god. Oh shit, what a play. What a play. Amazing. Look at the crowd. Oh. Yeah, that guy in the orange better hide behind the pole, because otherwise I wouldn't want that ball hitting me in the head, eh? That'd be like a bullet. So if you jump from inside the goal line but land outside the goal line, it's still... No, he put his foot down. Did he? No, he didn't. Okay. Well, of course he got it. Oh, the Hail Mary. Gronchowski. He's a big man.
Brady steps up again. Brady, it's complete.
Go! Oh, the big man! Look at the step!
Touchdown, Patriots!
Look at the step of the man. New York Jets.
Touchdown, Patriots!
Gary V's favorite team.
Break your heart.
Nice. Big guy and little guy working together. That's an awesome move, man. I love it. Little pop pass. These guys are all show ponies, man. Every single one. I swear. They all love putting on a show. Wide open. Now, how did he get wide open? Let me watch that again. How did he get wide open? Where is he? Where is he? That's that 53 that let him go. 52. 52. How many touchdowns does he throw for? Literally, how many bloody touchdowns do he throw it for in the 2017 season? He played 16 games, 32 touchdowns. I was going to say, like, it just seems throw after throw after throw after throw. It's crazy. It's awesome. But you know what? I'm going to go Tom Brady, longest throws. Let's have a look at this. Brady's deep passes. In the snow, of course. Shit video. I want to know what is a long throw in NFL? What's considered a really long throw? Rodgers, what's the longest throw? Rodgers threw a 66-yard completed pass. The play is known as the Miracle in Motown. Alright, you know what? Just to finish this one off, we're going to look at the Miracle in Motown. Let's have a look at this shit. 65 yards. Amazing. So if you throw 50, that's pretty big. Rodgers in trouble. He's going to have to get some fucking power. Go! Oh! In the end zone, it is caught for the win. Richard Rodgers with a walk-off touchdown. To win it as well. Let's watch that again.
He turned 32 yesterday. Does he have a vintage moment in it? In the end zone, it is caught for the win.
All right. Wow. So a 65-yard touchdown is the longest touchdown in history. The Miracle in Motown. Beautiful. Well, that was my first look at Tom Brady. The next video I'm going to look at is Tom Brady's top five. Where was it? Top five Tom Brady throws. Alright? So stick around, subscribe for more, like the video if you have liked it, and I'll see you guys in just a minute to watch that one. Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up.